What are your thoughts? Hey!
Yeah. All right.
Okay.
Hey!
Okay. Okay, let's go. Listen up!
I'm gonna bust loose. But damn.
What's up?
Nothing. I was just thinking we should choose a code name for you too.
A code name?
I'm Skull. He's Joker, and that's Mona.
Judging by your costume...
I mean, she's got that tail and stuff, so... What do you think?
Wait! Is that what you're going to call me from now on? I am so not down with this!
What do you want to be called then?
Something better than just a little cat. Maybe... Panther? That sounds pretty cool, doesn't it?
Huh? Why?
'Cause it sounds more... ferocious?
She's a cougar.
Don't call me that! More importantly, Kamoshida.
Oh, right. Let's go. Alright, let's start fresh and get going.
It's game time from this point forward. I'll teach you guys the basics of infiltrating a palace as we go.
My master would like a word with you.
The prisoner has returned.
Well done. It seems you have remembered my words. You truly make it worth rehabilitating you.
Shut your mouth and listen, inmate!
I am not attempting to withhold information from you. The essence of the rehabilitation that you must complete will be explained in due time. Once you encounter friends who share your aesthetics and discover your place in reality, only then will I explain it all. Such a day should not be far off. This time, I wish to introduce you to the aid we are providing. Due to your potential in wielding the power of the wild card, you can handle more than one persona. That power holds infinite possibilities. We will assist you in nurturing that potential. To that end, we must execute your persona. Do not be alarmed. Personas are personalities that exist within you. Thus, you will only be discarding old personalities to have them be reborn as new ones.
Select the skill you'd like to...
Will it gain new power? I wonder. Will it gain new power? I wonder. Will it gain new power? Then let us begin.
I am Arsene, the other you who exists within. Though I may disappear this moment, I shall always be at your side. We shall meet again when your fate reaches its conclusion.
Thank you.
Ah, how impressive. A stronger persona has been born from the body and blood of the old. It shall be your new strength.
You better understand it at once. You'll end up dead if you don't master it.
Gather personas and bring them here. Gather a great many, execute them, and continue to give birth to even stronger personas. Developing your powers as such will play an integral role in the stand against ruin.
So that your rehabilitation goes well, we have a variety of rituals to choose in regard to executions.
And depending on the effort you put in, our master might consider further development of new rituals.
Cry your tears of joy, inmate.
Your heart is steadily gaining the strength of rebellion. It seems your rehabilitation is proceeding smoothly. A joyous fact indeed. In anticipation of this, I have prepared a gift for you. I hope that you shall accept it.
All right.
That is a thief's skill, allowing one to tap into their sixth sense and see what is hidden in the dark. I believe you can handle it now. May you continue devoting yourself to further rehabilitation.
Now then, if you have any requests, we will heed them.
I should write something.